paradox is with the I think he creates very difficult puzzles.
It's alright, everything's good, I just invented some more tests. Not entirely, not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
What an idiot. I think I need to get the cube first. Now, it would be really nice if GLaDOS would help me solve this thing. Although this one isn't hard, but oh well. What am I doing? Oh, okay. How am I going to get down there? Of course. This will open the door. Hurry up, turret. Cube. Well, you made it, so you know how to solve them. So I would appreciate the help.
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Bitch.
Yeah, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
It's not possible to have a bottomless pit. This? Maybe I should have gone for this one. Think. Try it again.
Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need...
That's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Oh, no, no, I don't want to get in this thing. Get out.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it.
So, they can't give clues.
I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming, coming! Don't start yet, don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
Skeletons. Right, I guess I did stockpile some. suggests.
What?
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Yeah, great job. Cube on that one. Yes. Okay, I'm on the other side. Awesome, the aerial faith plate. Do I get him with this one? Walk. Get it up there. Maybe I can throw it in there. Stop walking. Not allowed to walk. Again. Oh, I can use that thing myself. Of course. Oh, he's up there.
Oh wait, I need to get in there. Failed it again. Come here. Stupid turret box. Okay, now I'm going to do it right. Okay, wait a second. And then I'm going to do it right. Okay. Now I'm going to do it right.
Oh, here we go. Here it comes. Oh, disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected.
What?
I'm sure we'll be fine.
What's happening? Explosion? Or does it have something to do with that he didn't?
It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty? Adopted Fatty? Fatty, no parents?
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents?
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And
just
also,
work with me.
Nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
Okay, so he now only enjoys hurting people and, well, yeah, awesome person that Wheatley. What does this do? Yeah. The thing is, this. I need to go there. But the only way I can get there, I think, is by pressing this button. But it reverts again. Possible to hit, get the cube here somehow. I'm pretty sure I'm overlooking something. Or maybe not. No, stop it. I can't move against thing. Oh. That's it. Well, that's almost it.